Giant hogweed is an extremely poisoning plant. So it has got a size up to 3.5 to 4 meters, and it needs to be manually identified. It needs to be registered and burned to avoid that it deployed into further areas. What they are now doing is utilizing drones to run the images, which we are analyzing, and then we are storing all the data in a Hadoop environment, making the analysis with TensorFlow and generating at the end service messages and service orders on an SAP system. So you see here as well, that doesn't sound like a standard process for us. It's a complete innovation to create a new end-to-end process. And in the past, it was a fully manual process. And with a machine learning approach, now we came up to 90% image recognition. So the technology is better than the people. And we are not talking about hundreds of days or millions of investment. It took us a couple of days simply to orchestrate that new business process model. So the giant hogweed project can be easily transferred into the utility sectors. Wherever you have got repetitive image recognition tasks, you now can step in to utilize technology simply to optimize your process.